Hi, I'm meteorologist Gib Brown on your Saturday evening. It's going to be a mostly cloudy night and a pretty nice looking Sunday. It's going to be on the warm side. And as we look into next week, we may see the best week so far this summer with beautiful weather all week long. Now, we have a little area of low pressure that's going to basically break down as it moves toward the east. High pressure is going to help dry things out. And we're looking at some clouds tomorrow, perhaps a sprinkle north. But overall, we're going to see dry weather over the next several days. We have a frontal boundary that's going to essentially wash out as it moves from north to south. And then we're going to be in this warm sector in here. That is going to bring very warm temperatures for the remainder of the week. We're going to see temperatures approaching 90 degrees in a lot of backyards. So overall tonight, a mild night with mostly cloudy skies. Temperatures 62 degrees. Highs tomorrow in the 80s. We're looking for a high of 83 in Burlington, 85 in Lebanon. Temperature a little bit cooler in the Adirondacks across the Northeast Kingdom. A beautiful day for Lake Champlain. 78 degrees in the air above the lake, temperature around 73 degrees in the water. A beautiful day to get out there. Winds will not be a problem. Monday, another warm day. Temperature up there, 87 degrees on Tuesday with mostly sunny skies. Just the chance of an afternoon shower or thunderstorm on Wednesday. 89 degrees, 88 degrees, sunny skies on Thursday. Friday, 87, 86 degrees. Saturday, we're going to see dry weather for the entire week. That's your webcast forecast.